No, this is not red planet Mars. This is not moon of Pandora world. This is not Earth from space either. This is the Sphere, latest entertainment attraction in Las Vegas. Hello everyone, welcome to Smart Expat. In this video, we shall see all about the Sphere in Las Vegas, the largest spherical structure in the world. Where is the Sphere? Located in Paradise, Nevada, it is very close to the Las Vegas Strip and east of the Venetian Resort. It has a pedestrian walkway that connects it to the hotel. How big is the structure? It stands at 150 meters tall and 157 meters wide, making it what is considered to be the world's biggest spherical structure. When will it open? The Sphere will officially open on September 29th with a performance by Irish rock band U2, who will also be kicking off their three-month U2 UV Achtung Baby Live at Sphere residency. What will the Sphere be used for? The venue is set to host live events, such as award shows or concerts, as well as films. It can potentially also host sporting events, such as boxing or MMA. Starting on October 6th, it will host exclusive screenings of Postcard from Earth, a film by Darren Aronofsky that takes viewers on a tour of the planet. The Sphere has a capacity of 18,600 sitting, but can accommodate 20,000 standing. What is it inside? The venue's interior has a unique 16K resolution wraparound LED screen that measures 15,000 square meters, meaning those inside will enjoy a view of the screen from every angle. The screen goes from ground to 250 feet high, 76 meters, all the way around. Rich Claffey, Sphere's operations officer, told CNN, "It keeps you fully immersed when you're sitting in that bowl." The Sphere also has 164,000 speakers spread around the bowl, designed to offer those in attendance the same level of sound quality. There is also opportunities for 4D experiences with haptic seats that vibrate and machines that can create wind or temperature, as well as scent effects. Who built it? The Sphere was designed by global architecture firm Populous, who specialize in sporting facilities, arenas, and convention centers. They designed Coca-Cola Arena in Dubai, Zayed Sports City Stadium in Abu Dhabi, and Emirates Stadium and Etihad Stadium in the UK. The Las Vegas Review Journal estimates the project to have cost $2.3 billion. If you find this video informative, do like, subscribe, and share it with your friends.